Here we present the top 5 best security camera. Starting of our list at number 5. Wyzecam 1080p HD. Wyze Labs was founded by ex-Amazon employees who are now bringing the online retail giant's high-volume, low-margin approach to smart home security. Their first product is the Wyzecam, a tiny, cubicle smart camera that costs a mere $20. At that price, it could very well disrupt the industry. As for features, it's no surprise that the Wyzecam is not up to par with the likes of the Circle 2 and Arlo Pro 2, but it isn't bad. It offers night vision, motion detection, and two-way audio, and includes 14 days of free cloud storage. Motion and sound-triggered video clips are limited to 12 seconds, which may or may not be enough time to get a good look at someone breaking into your home, so we don't recommend relying on the Wyzecam if you need a robust security solution. Wyzecam's 1080p imaging is incredibly impressive, given its price point. It suffers from the same daylight overexposure issues we've encountered on most smart cams this year, but static images are clearer and sharper than our current budget favorites. This one smart security camera and $129 Honeywell Lyric C2. Low light and night vision performance was equally strong, with the camera providing good infrared illumination and delivering sharp, well-balanced images. For more information and price, check out the product links and description underneath the video. Coming in at number 4 of our list, Logitech Circle 2. The Circle 2 is simply one of the most versatile home security cameras out there. With an abundance of mounts available, you can place it virtually anywhere. Mount it straight to a wall outlet for compact, cordless, always-on security, or stick it right to a pane of glass with the window mount to keep an eye on what's going on outside from the safety of your home. The camera can be used in all types of weather. Logitech even offers a custom weatherproof extension cable to help with outdoor mounting. The Circle 2 is also available in a wire-free version that uses a swappable and rechargeable battery, so you can minimize downtime by always keeping a spare battery ready to go. While we tested the sole Circle 2 camera, Logitech also offers home membership options specifically designed for multi-camera households. Just like standard memberships, two versions are available: Home Basic for $7 per month or $70 per year, and Home Premium for $18 per month or $180 per year. The plans offer the same features as the single camera plans, but support up to 5 cameras. Halfway of our list at number 3, Ring Spotlight Cam Battery HD. The thing that sets the Ring Spotlight Cam apart from other home security cameras is that it prioritizes crime prevention. The built-in motion detectors will immediately start recording video when it senses movement, and it will simultaneously shine lights to scare off any would-be intruders or criminals. You can also sound the 110 decibel siren to warn others about suspicious activity or as a warning to possible lurkers. The camera is compatible with iOS and Android mobile devices, as well as Mac and Windows PCs. So regardless of what kind of device you have, you'll be able to download the app and tune in anytime to see live footage of your home. No matter where you are, you can check to make sure the kids came home from school or to tell Fido to get off the couch. On paper, the Ring Spotlight Cam certainly appears to offer greater intruder detection and protection than its video doorbell, but it's also up against stiff competition. At the bottom of the market, a barrage of budget cameras offer bargain basement prices, but smart home stalwarts like the Nest Cam Outdoor and Netgear Arlo Pro 2 are more serious contenders. We'll get hands-on with those devices another day. For now, let's get started with our Ring Spotlight Cam wired review. Number 2 of this list. Amazon Cloud Cam. Leave it to the creator of Alexa to build a security camera that's perfectly in sync with your favorite voice assistant. If your family is the kind that already has an Echo device or Amazon Fire tablet in every room of the house, the Cloud Cam security camera could be the best choice for you. The Amazon Cloud Cam streams in 1080p HD video, and you can ask Alexa to show you the real-time feed on your Amazon Fire TV, Fire tablet, Echo Show, or Echo Spot devices. You can also visit cloudcamamazon.com to watch the footage from a laptop or desktop computer. Plus, the Cloud Cam includes many other must-have features, including two-way audio, night vision, and even push notifications when movement is detected. in the market for Amazon Key, the smart lock system that lets delivery personnel into your home to drop off packages? The Amazon Key Home Kit includes Cloud Cam, so you'll get the security camera when you set up Amazon Key in your home. Amazon's Cloud Cam captures a wide 120-degree view with a sensor that records 1080p resolution at 30 frames per second. For the overwhelming majority of our testing, the Cloud Cam delivered pristine video, but it depends on conditions. And coming in at number 1 of our list, Arlo Pro 2. When you need more than just a single camera, Arlo has always delivered the goods better than anyone else. The newest Arlo Pro 2 improves on an already great system, upping video resolution to 1080p while maintaining the same 7 days of free cloud storage. It is fully weather-sealed and ready to be used indoors or out, wired or wire-free. The batteries can easily be swapped and charged separately, so wire-free cameras won't suffer any downtime while charging. Unlike standalone smart cameras, Arlo's use of a base station ensures optimized throughput with every Arlo Pro 2. This maintains a stable connection regardless of network load, and it's also responsible for the Arlo Pro 2's excellent battery life of up to 6 months, depending on activity. When plugged in, the camera can be used for continuous video recording, like a traditional security camera, making it useful in a business setting, as well as in your home. The base station also adds a 100+ decibel siren and allows for local backup via external USB drive. For more information and price, check out the product links in description, underneath the video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel, share this video and hit the like button.